All right, kind of early on in the process. Piece that I've already cut it, and I've got it sitting there. And my next step is to trim it all to fit. And I'll show a little bit of that. How I do it. Can't really tell you. I'll just check in a minute. All right. Already seamed in the other side, and I've got this one just about seamed down. When I get done with that, really all there is to do is to cut off, trim the excess off, and tuck it all in, and I'll show you when I finish up, and then I'm going to go finish up the stretch over there in the other room. All right, the repair is done. It's turned out really well, considering that I patched a piece of not very worn carpet into carpet that's pretty worn. So it blended really well. I'm happy with the way it turned out. A little walking on it and you'll never be able to tell it was done. Alright, I'm going to go stretch that room now. I'm going to finish stretching it. Alright, I didn't get to show much because I was working and the phone was ringing and I was multitasking, so I missed some of this. Alright, what's going on now is I've stretched it, and this is what I'm going to trim off and tuck in, and I also had to stretch it this direction too, so I'm going to tuck that in and cut it all off, and I'll show you the finished product here pretty soon. Alright, we're done here. All stretched, no more wrinkles here in the carpet, and that completes this job. Off to the next one.